I'm Marilyn.
And I'm Abby.
And here's what's going on this week in OC. First up is your weather with Julian and Ethan.
What's good?
Welcome
to weather.
To the weather, that's right, with
Ethan and Julian.
Ethan and Julian. As always, guys, it will never change. Guys, if it changes, that means that there was a problem, okay? And if anyone ever sees us two not doing weather, don't trust it. We're going to get it started off right now, guys. Today, there's going to be a high of 42 with a low of 38.
Tomorrow, there's going to be a high of 41 with a low of 29.
On Friday, there's going to be a high of 32 with a low of 20.
Saturday, high of 28 with a low of 16.
16. Guys, I'm scared, guys, and I'm the weatherman, okay? We know this.
We're not terrified. Prepared for this. We're so ahead of you guys.
On Sunday, the 14th, there's going to be a high of 29 with a low of 18. That's water bottle freezing temperatures right there, folks.
Monday, the 15th, there's going to be a high of 31 with a low of 24.
Yeah, it's going up, guys. It's going to start to get back up, okay? So, in reality, you have no reason to be scared.
No reason. Just a little couple of days.
A couple of days where it's cold.
Another day, another dollar.
Exactly, guys. Then, on Tuesday, the 16th, there's going to be a high of 38 with a low of 29. What's the difference between weather and climate?
I don't know.
You can't weather a tree, but you can climb it. You don't get it? You can climb it. Thank you so much, OC. We'll see you guys next time.
Thanks, guys. Here's Mr. Lord and Mr. Dolan with PBIS.
What up, Mr. Dolan? We're back with Pioneers of Positivity. I told last week that we got something special going on today.
Absolutely. We've been naming out individuals that have been doing a great job being a Pioneer of Positivity. This week, we have an entire class.
An entire class, you say?
An entire class. We got an email from our good friend, Mr. Liebrick here, talking about the toy drive. Now, we were doing a toy drive, collecting toys, giving to those that are in need during the holiday season. And Liebrick challenged his class to do their best. And Lord, 56 toys.
Let's go.
Brought in by Liebrick's class. And so we have special presentation for you to hang, maybe even frame in your classroom. This Pioneers of Positivity poster, it is autographed, toy drive, hashtag 56. So, congratulations, great job,
thank
super
you.
Proud of you.
All right, thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Here is Joel with sports for the week.
Hey OC, Joel Reed here. I'm here for a weekly sports announcements. First up, we got a swim meet Thursday against Lake Ridge at 3:30. Friday the 12th, we have a girls varsity game against Lake Ridge at 6:30. Saturday the 13th, we have a snowboarding meet and a varsity wrestling tournament Saturday and Sunday. Tuesday the 16th, we have a boys basketball varsity game at 7:15 against Putnam. Before that, we have a girls' varsity basketball game at 5:45 against St. Mary's Academy. Bye, OC.
Thanks, Joel. Here's Cole with This Day in History.
Hey, OC. I'm Cole, and this is This Day in History. On this day in history, in 1920, the Treaty of Versailles took place. This treaty marked the end of World War I. Although the ceasefire took place in 1918, the Treaty of Versailles officially marked the end of the war. See you next week, OC.
Thanks, Cole. Here's Pete's Place.
Welcome to Pete's.
Come stop by Pete's and check out our new healthy snacks. Also stop by and check out our new healthy drinks.
See you at Pete's!
Here's this week's Bistro Specials.
We're formal time Pios. Tickets go on sale from the 10th to the 24th of January.
To get your tickets, you do have to pick up a winter formal form from the library, fill it out, and have it back in by the 19th.
There will be no tickets sold at the door, and you must have 90% attendance to receive a guest pass.
If you're unsure about your attendance percentage, you can go to Student Services and check in.
Bye, Pios.